Deputy Commissioner Spiro Giovanni. And we're here to talk.